Well, good morning, St. Francis Parish. This is Sunday, October the 22nd. Can you believe it? It is also the 21st Sunday after Pentecost. We begin with the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Almighty God, to you all hearts are open, all desires known, and from you no secrets are hidden. Cleanse the thoughts of our hearts by the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. The collect for the 21st Sunday after Pentecost. The Lord be with you. Let us pray. Almighty and ever-living God, increase in us your gift of faith, that forsaking what lies behind, and reaching out to what is before, we may run the way of your commandments and win the crown of everlasting joy through Jesus Christ, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Well, my friends, I know that these are troubling times in our world, and we pray for peace, not only in the Holy Land, but also we continue to pray for Ukraine and the war there, and also other places where there's violence like Haiti, and you name the place, and never mind the natural disasters that are taking place. So I invite you to keep our world, our leading governments in your prayers, and we pray for peace as we follow our Lord Jesus, who is the Prince of Peace. And with those prayers in our minds for peace and also for the love of our family members that may need God's healing presence at this time, or anyone that we know at work who is sick or in hospital, we lift them up in prayer. And we remember all those who have died in the peace of Christ, and we raise them up to be in with Christ in glory. And we pray for the families of those who are grieving to feel the healing power of God's love. And let's just wind up our prayers with that wonderful prayer we have at the end of our service of Holy Communion. Glory to God, whose power working in us can do infinitely more than we can ask or imagine. Glory to God from generation to generation, in the Church and in Christ Jesus, forever and ever. Amen. And now may the peace of God, which passes all understanding, keep your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you this day and always. Amen.